Letter Mullin is a famous island where strangers find their pleasant home. Our songs are Gaelic and our music Irish, and when we leave it, we cry, oh home. The boys and girls with exceeding kindness, as white as lily and as red as rose, they are admired for their politeness and their far-famed beauty we shall disclose. In summer days when the sun is shining and the larks are singing their morning tune, it would remind you of an enchanted island when all its roses are in full bloom. Throughout the summer, the cuckoo sings there. Beyond the bridge, there's no bird of prey. But the doves, oh gentle, and the sweet-songed thrushes, and the swans fly yearly in the month of May. Through years and ages, this isle was famous. The best of heroes had their abode. Their well-built schooners, most richly laden, and themselves their captains too.